Hello friends, welcome to the new video. If you are getting bored by watching the love stories, here are the new Turkish web series which consists of less episodes, but it has a power to play with your mind, so stay connected. In this video, I will tell you about top 6 Turkish web series you must watch. Immortals. It tells the story of Mia, who wants to take revenge from the vampire. She reaches Istanbul to kill Demetre, who is the powerful leader of vampire, so that she will return to being a human again. To be able to do that, Mia first has to gain Demetre's confidence. Here Demetre is busy in his search to the weapon that will make him more powerful. Immortal is a dark fantasy Turkish drama which released on 2019, and it consists of 8 episodes. You can watch it in Netflix. Innocent. It is a story of a police officer whose name is Yusuf and he lives in Istanbul. One day Yusuf is assigned to a mysterious murder case. In order to solve the case, he goes to his hometown to investigate about a murder case without disclosing his true intention. Here he meets a retired police officer, Javed, whose son and daughter-in-law have been killed. Will Yusuf manage to solve the mysterious case? Innocent is a mystery Turkish drama released on 2017. It has only one season and it consists of only 8 episodes. The Gift. In this story, Atiye is an artist who have made a painting of a symbol which has a connection to the archaeological site, and also it links with her past. A strange symbol that she has been drawing from long time, as she gets a vision of the same symbol carved in a stone
deep in a cave.
The Gift is a psychological thriller Turkish drama which released on 2019, which consists of 8 episodes, and it is available in Netflix. The Rise of Empire Ottoman. It unfolds the story of Mehmed II, who is the emperor of Ottoman Empire. This story is about Mehmed II and how he defeated the Byzantine Empire and conquered the Constantinople in 1453 and shapes the course of history for the centuries. Rise of Empire Ottoman is a historical Turkish drama which released on 2020, and it consists of 6 episodes and it has one season. The Protector. It tells the story of Hakan, who is the last surviving member of a family that protects Istanbul from a group called the Immortals. And now Hakan is the protector of Istanbul. His goal is to find the last immortal and destroy him. This is a superhero Turkish series which released on 2018, and currently it has 3 seasons. Personality. It tells the story of two different persons, Aga and Nevra. Aga is a 65-year-old man who lives all alone with his cat. One day his cat died because Aga forgot to feed him. After visiting the doctor, he gets to know that he has an Alzheimer's disease. Then he plans to take revenge before forgetting all his memories. And Nevra is a police officer where she is harassed all the time by his male colleague. Will Aga successfully execute his plan? Will Nevra eventually find the serial killer and the reason for all those murders? Personality is a 2018 release suspense crime Turkish drama which has 12 episodes. Şeziyet is the best mystery Turkish drama ever made, with a rating of 9.1 in IMDb.